In Australia, HIV transmission is criminalised. And in some states, non-disclosure is as well. And yet, the 2012 United Nations Global Commission on HIV and the Law found that the criminalisation of HIV is actually counterproductive to preventing HIV transmission. HIV is a health issue, not a legal issue. What we mean by this is that health services are the best place to empower people to prevent transmission, not the courts. Here are a few reasons why. Prosecutions create an environment of fear and confusion for the entire community. They create an environment where people fear being known as HIV positive, where they don't feel safe talking about HIV, driving it underground. The stigma and fear of prosecution also discourages people from disclosing their HIV status, from getting tested, and from even seeking treatment, care, and support. Criminalising HIV transmission and non-disclosure also fuels negative media and spreads myths about HIV. Myths like HIV being a death sentence. The reality is, HIV is now considered a chronic, manageable health condition, and with modern treatments, people living with HIV can now live long, healthy and productive lives. Thanks to scientific advances in treatment as prevention, the risk of sexual transmission has been significantly reduced. The fact is, though, the law is slow to catch up with scientific advances on how HIV is even transmitted. Why is it we still selectively choose to criminalise HIV over other transmissible conditions? Together, we need to make informed sexual choices. Together, we need to respect that we have a shared responsibility to prevent HIV transmission. It's time we understand that criminalising HIV doesn't prevent HIV transmission. Let's finally accept that HIV does not belong in the courts.